My mother was pregnant with me during her black belt test. I then went on and became a fourth degree master in Taekwondo. I was training for the Olympics. Watching me on Sunday, and I can't wait to call her and tell her, "Mommy, I did it por todos los sacrificios que tú has hecho para mí y mi hermana, mami. For all your sacrifices, Mom, I'm the new NXT Women's Champion."
You're not gonna take this title away from me, Lola. And it's simply unfortunate that your NXT career was in the middle of my era. I'm not giving up my title, not to you, not to anybody in that damn locker room.
You don't have to give it to me, Roxanne. I'm gonna take it from you. You hit me with your best shot, and I smiled. I hit you with mine, and you woke up without that title. On Sunday, I'm one step closer to showing why I'm the greatest to cross over from MMA to the WWE. And on Sunday, when I rip that title off your arm, I will become the first Cuban-American NXT Women's Champion.
Tensions are rising.
We may be in your world, Roxanne, but after I knock you out, you won't know what world you're in.